Yes, sir.
What is this about, number 1177?
You guys get paid?
Our team gets paid.
Okay.
We are like $8,000 to
$10,000. Yeah, really?
Yeah, we need a lot of new stuff, so.
Dude.
Like, my windbreaker that I had for wrestling was a large, and I'm not a large. And it was ripped in the inside.
Oh, man. Yes. One red. One red.
Where
y'all from?
Kansas.
Kansas. Kansas. Oh, Kansas. Y'all both wrestlers?
Huh?
What? Y'all both wrestlers?
I am. I'm not. She's a manager. Okay. Okay. I go, who is she is?
Two red. Yes. Yes. I'm with that. Yes. Number one.
Off a red?
Complete.
Red?
Yeah, yes, part three.
So four?
No, it's 2-1, but it was 3.
What?
3. They got 2-1, so it should be 4-0.
4-0?
Yeah.
Got it.
You see, because he went out of bounds, right?
Yeah.
Face first, right?
Okay.
So that's a flea, right? He's trying to get away from the action. We're going to try to stay on the mat. We're going to penalize him for that.
Yes?
Yeah. Two red.
Yes. Action.
Yes, two red. Zero.
And I don't move freestyle.
And he's going to lose up. Yeah, 8-0, right?
Yeah.
Thank you.
I like dislocated my knee at the beginning of the year.
You did what to it?
I dislocated it at the beginning of the season, then I broke my nose in the middle of the season.
Damn.
And at the end of the season, I messed up my shoulder 3 days before.
Dang. You're a crappy year, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Dude.
One of my partners dislocated my knee, and then the same partner messed up my shoulder.
And this kid is so lanky. Too red. That's up.
Hey.
Zero. Red winner.
Daily Jennings.
Oh, this is Maddie's guy.